Greetings, this is Earthman from EarthmanSoil.com. God bless every one of you guys, and I hope you are well today. This is a follow-up video on growing your own cilantro from seed. And it's not hard, believe me, it's so easy. Now the next step is going to be bumping them up from the cups into larger containers, and I'm going to inoculate the root system with mycorrhizal. And that's pretty easy, guys. That's just like this, okay? There you go. And the roots are inoculated. And you're ready to put it into the pot like that. So, I just wanted to do a follow-up video. And I'll probably do another video in a couple weeks to see how these are doing. But I did a video. I wanted to do a follow-up video so you guys can see the power of living soil. And as you can see, the root systems are looking beautiful. And as you can see down here, you know, we got a little root ball going on because, you know, there's no air pruning in these. So, but that's okay. You know, these are just cilantro plants and I'm not looking to make 10-foot cilantro plants. So that's it. That's a follow-up. Mycorrhizal is a really good thing to put on all your plants if you want them to succeed and do well grown in organic soil. So that's it. God bless you guys. Have a great day.